When two lovers meet down beneath a green bower, when two lovers meet down beneath a green tree, when Mary, fond Mary, declare to her lover, "You have stolen my poor heart from the banks of the Lee. I loved her very dearly, so true and sincerely. There was no one in this wide world I loved better than she. Every bush, every bower, every sweet Irish flower reminds me of my Mary on the banks of the Lee. Don't stay out late, love, on the moorlands, my Mary. Don't stay out late, love, on the moorlands from me. How little was our notion when we parted on the ocean, that we were forever parted from the banks of the Lee. I'll pluck her some roses, some blooming Irish roses. I'll pluck her some roses, the fairest ever grew, and I'll place them on the grave of my own true loving Mary. In that cold and silent churchyard where she sleeps beneath the dew, I loved her very dearly, so true and sincerely. There was no one in this wide world I loved better than she. Every bush, every bower, every sweet Irish flower reminds me of my Mary on the banks of the Lee.
I am 18 years old today, Mama, and I'm longing to be wed. So buy for me a young man who will comfort me, she said. You must get for me a young man who will be with me all night, and I'll roll him in my arms and be my heart's delight. Oh, hold your tongue, dear daughter, I was 40 before I went. Although it was late, I thought it no weight to carry my maiden head. That may be the way with you, Mama, but it isn't the way with me. For I'm young and airy light and crazy and married I long to be. Or your curls I will pull down, your silks and satins I will pull down, you must wear your mourning gown. I'll send you to the meadow to rake and mow the hay, with your pike and shaft all in your arms, and you must stop drinking tea. Dear daughter, then, and I'll get for you a man. A man for me, oh mother, she said, now hurry you must and can. The sooner the better, dear mother, she said, you must hasten the man to me. For I'm young and airy, light and crazy and married I long to be. That an Irish lass I spied. 'Twas in the fore part of the night they roamed in sport and play. Then the young man arose and gathered his clothes, saying, fare thee well today. Well, that's not the promise that you gave to me when you lay upon my breast. You could make me believe with your lying tongue that the sun rose in the west. Go home, go home to your father's garden. Go home and cry your fill, and think of the sad misfortune you brought on with your wanton will. There's not a flower in this wide world as easily led as I. And when fishes can fly and seas run dry, it is then that you'll marry I. Thank you.
sin vese. Gana kote proig no lene, astur mo crido mejlom, the resh kindit nidro. Is gan bie gan jang gan in chyd, er elan I log ene, dan meis tu vein eind, do re tam I sior gos. Al cru ergo Kirkan, ah, who he nor not leve, the gallon old in Bregg, ah, Kairilation law, is not yond lean a clearer, go to he no. Kele is ye nor yes and skelshin ave gel ole mogro. Mokrile buru agus kantra meni nure anu ajnu da hulme na krotu rom le fol ihe sali hekti lo fui hurkis Kamishes tu in ugnes Is kanyak erbidar kudug Achan kruskin eron glog Da wain amok durisk Da dai ha Gobun kruige Raka kunchke Loro kruyorum No lanen do magro Iskam yar lam shin Te suslet Iskan fun ak frik ak lukur Navigate the glaze na cookie, visar shule gairilo. wish I were a maid again. But a maid again I can never be, until apples grow on an ivy tree. For love is pleasing, and love is teasing, and love is a treasure when first it's new. But as love grows older, then love grows colder, and it fades away like the morning dew.
Today, what God gave and took away, and left without a home, poor Dan O'Hara. With these matches in my hand, in the snow and frost I stand. So it's here I am tonight, broken hearted. Cushly gal Machree, won't you buy a box for me, and you'll have the prayers of Dan from Connemara. I'll sell them cheap and low, buy a box before you go, from your broken-hearted farmer Dan O'Hara. For 60 years or more, we had acres by the score, and the grandest land you ever ran a plough through. But the landlord came, you know, and he laid our poor home low. So it's here I am tonight, broken heart. Cushy girl, McCree, won't you buy a box for me? And you'll have the prayers of Dan from Connemara. I'll sell them cheap and low. Buy a box before you go from your broken-hearted farmer Dan O'Hara. For 20 years or more did misfortune cross my door, and I and my poor wife were parted. We were scattered far and wide, and our children starved and died. So it's here I am tonight, broken hearted. Ah, Cushy gal McCree, won't you buy a box for me? And you'll have the prayers of Dan from Connemara. I'll sell them cheap and low. Buy a box before you go from your broken-hearted farmer Dan O'Hara. Curiosity led a young native of Erin to view the gay banks of the Rhine. When an empress he saw, and the robes that she was wearing, all over with diamonds did shine. No goddess in splendor was ever yet seen to equal this maiden so mild and serene. In soft murmur she cried, "Oh, my linnet, so green, sweet bonny, shall I ne'er see you more? I have searched there the deserts of wild Abyssinia, but could yet find no cure for my pain. I will go and inquire at the Isle of St. Helena, but soft murmurs whisper 'tis in vain. Come tell me, critics, come tell me in time, what nations I'll rove my green linnet to find. Was he slain at Waterloo in Spain, or on the Rhine? No, he's dead on St. Helena's bleak shore. Did you ever take piety cake or box tea going to school? Tucked underneath your oxter with your book, your slate and rule. And when teacher wasn't looking, sure a great big bite you take of the mealy flavoured soft and melting sweet piety cake. Oh, you did, so you did, and so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about a cheer, the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy time when troubles we knew not, and our mother made call cannon in the little skillet pot? Did you ever eat Colcannon made from lovely thick and cream, with the greens and scallions mingled like a picture in a dream? And did you ever make a hole on top to hold the melting flake, with the clover-flavoured butter that our mother used to make? Oh, you did, so you did, and so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, the nearer I to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy time when troubles we knew not, and our mother made Colcannon in the little skillet pot? When the evening sun went down, and the moon began a peeping from behind the hill down, and you wander down the boreen where the Cluarachan was seen, and you whispered lovely phrases to your own dear Bucheline. Oh, you did, so you did, and so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, the nearer I'm to cry. Wasn't it the happy time when troubles we knew not, and our mother made Colcannon in the little skillet pot? Captivated by a handsome young man, and I'm daily complaining for my own darling John. Confusion consumed him. Who say I'm not true? Through green groves and valleys I will wander with you. Next fair day I'll get a present from a handsome young man, and 20 sweet kisses from my own darling John. We'll go roving all the day until the evening comes on. Then we'll be shaded and sheltered by the drying on dun. So come all you pretty fair maids and get married in time to some handsome young fellow who will keep up your prime.
Beware of winter evenings when cold breezes blow on. Then you'll be shaded and sheltered by the drying on dawn.
Cookin' Andy, Nandy, cookin' Andy, oh, a port in yon a tea to shrink a fillip a cure. Toss him up, up, toss him up high, toss him up, up, and he'll be home by and by. Throw him over, over, throw him over, say, throw him over, over, he'll be home today. Toss him up, up, toss him up high, toss him up, up, and he'll be home by and by. Dance and dance, and he didn't dance today. He didn't dance and dance, and no, no, yesterday. Throw him up, up, throw him up high, throw him up, up, and he'll be home by and by. Cookin' Andy, Nandy, cookin' Andy, oh, porting yon a tea to shrink a fillip a cure. And throw him up, up, throw him up high, throw him up, up, and he'll be home by and by.
From the town of Capoquin, in search of Lord Gregory, pray God I'll find him. Lord Gregory is not here, love, and henceforth can't be seen. For he's gone to Bonnie Scotland to bring home his new queen. So leave now these windows and likewise this hole, for it's deep in the sea, love, you should hide your downfall. The rain falls on my heavy lungs, and the dew, it wets my skin. The baby's cold in my arms, love, oh, Gregory, let me in. Do you remember, Lord Gregory, that night in Capuquin, when we changed rings on our fingers, and that against my will? Yours was pure cold love, and mine was but blocked in, and yours cost 10 guineas love, and mine but 1 cent. And do you remember, Lord Gregory, that night in my father's hall, when we changed pocket handkerchiefs, and that was worse than all? Yours was fine linen, love, and mine was but coarse cloth, and yours cost 1 guinea, love, and mine but 1 groat. Oh, leave now these windows, and likewise this hall, for it's deep in the sea, love, you should hide your downfall.